Hi guys, this is Starlight109. Playing the Modern Warfare 3 campaign. Is that a Deagle? Yes, it is. Get him. Yeah, we left off, we just did the submission. Bye bye, Deagle. I hate you. And now we are getting shot from everywhere. Seems to be a common theme. Price, you are a hero. I don't care what anyone else says. That was incredible. If only the recoil was like that in multiplayer. Rapid Kolar. They're fucking everywhere. You didn't even see the guy that killed me then. Fuck you. On me. Oh, you're a corporal. Sorry. Oh, I killed him. Fantastic. Now I'm guilty. And dead. Or not. Why is it always stereotypically the Russians that fucking destroy the world with some intel? Sweet. Where was he? Always confusing me, whether just trying to figure out where I am. Run, 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 run. Speed up the process a bit. He's throwing a grenade in there, I'm staying out of there. Yay, death is nice and cuddly and warm and snug. Let's have it more. Here I said the courtyard was clear lied. Holographic, sweet. Oh, no, even better. Even fucking better. Fucking noob tube. Get in. Some form of intel very near here, I think. If not, then that's about a minute wasted. Did that grenade explode? Oh, I don't even fucking know. Is that one of them? No, it's not one of them. Okay. Okay, I can live with that. This is gonna be another one of those really annoying bits, isn't it? Which kills me more times than it should. Stupid. What, I don't know why I did that. But it wasn't as stupid as that, and that worked. No, it's found more intel. I knew there'd be some around here. By the way, lol. No, checkpoint reached though. Beautiful sight. Okay, jumping doesn't seem to do much to in their aiming. It just makes it easier. And flashes doesn't seem to affect them either. I'm just gonna sit here and cry. This gun is silly. Why? Why? Alright, I'm gonna pause it here. I'll probably die in the process. Just sit up in the corner here. Thanks for watching, and... yeah, stick around.